sitting in the garden chair. There's a roly poly over there, touching many rows into a ball. There's no plan B for the roly poly. Got a feeling we're headed for a fall. Rising tides may sink our shores. Bumblebees will buzz no more. Butterflies won't have a place to rest. Sink or swim, will we still care? Will the roly poly still be there? If we say we've done our very best. Choose to sit and wait, where the choices that we make, is there something more that we can do? Can I make a difference to what happens next? Is there some things I could do? Sink our shores. Bumblebees won't buzz no more. Butterflies won't have a place to rest. Sink or swim, will we still care? Will the roly